nice 1,200-pound bell for Towson University here in Maryland. We're renovating the bell to look new, which is going to have a new polished finish compared to the patina look that the bell had when we removed it. And we're also going to install an electromagnetic hammer system on the bell to strike the bell for the hours, and also to be able to have the university peel the bell for any kind of celebrations and graduations at the university. Everything will be digitally controlled, and also have a wireless remote control to ring the bell for any occasions, as well as have it go off automatically.
William, what does this bell sound like?
This bell sounds a great tone to it. I can show you with another bell that we have. It's similar in size over here. This is a 39-inch bell as well. And this is what the final bell will look like before it goes back in. It's out.